Okay. We've been chilling pretty good this whole time. Time to go get hot. How much time do you spend rolling around using the boost ball for a speedrun? I feel like it would be kind of significant. You spend as much time as you can in Morph Ball. I mean, you can get fucking moving. Gotta go fast. Sanic speed. Pretty sure I've already done that. NFG. Oh, shoot these fuckers. Screw those guys. Poisonous pricks. I can't help but feel like you know this map really well. Is this a place that I want to use a power bomb on? Okay, which portion of the lake is this in? No, that's not what I'm doing. Like, I can't remember. It's in one of these pillars, right? Shoot two missiles at the pillar in the middle of the room, other side. This? Or over here? Yeah, okay, I get it, game. I get it. Trust me, I get it.
I know.
There we go. Forgot to make it immune to regular missiles. That's funny. First artifact you get. Yay!
All artifacts acquired.
Ooh, okay, so what's faster, going to Fendrana or just all the way over here to Talon? Go to Chozo through the vault. So, ruins north? Spits you out right next to your ship. Okay. Typically when I play, I avoid the ruins like the fucking plague. Cause I just hate dealing with the ghosts. Save before we continue on. Oh, we are coming up on 6 hours on this stream alone. Good God. Jack, I can't thank you enough for guiding me through this last bit here. Let's see how well I remember to take care of Metroid Prime. Thankfully, there aren't any more. Wait, there's no more ghosts? Go straight the direction you're facing when the elevator spits you out. Are there no more because I won't be traveling through a place that leads me to more? Or is it because it's that part of the game? Oh, the hell. Let me in! Thank you. There aren't any this way. Ooh. Oh, I haven't gotten this? Wait a minute, I've been through here and I didn't get any of this? Wanna go find some we can? No! I hate the ghosts. They're such a pain in the ass. One of my most watched videos on YouTube is the Metroid Prime double bomb jump. And I'm fucking good at it. I'm gonna need a highlight of that, please. HBJ that uses 5 bombs. How's that fucking possible? You abuse the bomb timer to chain 5 for extra height. Good God. I didn't even know that was possible. I didn't think the timing of the bombs would let that happen. One last save before I go get myself fucked up. I'd say wish me luck, but I've either got it or I don't. Boost into Ridley and watch what happens to his health. Boost, like boost ball? Just ram him with boost ball, is that what you're saying? Use boost ball at his feet. He has one flyby phase, then lands. And when he lands, hit him with boost ball. Okay. So is this like a really broken tactic that they didn't really account for? This ought to be interesting. This isn't the fight that I'm worried about. Dick. Boost Ball does 50,000 damage per frame, and game runs at 60 frames per second, so it ends phase two instantly, and they just... Oh, snap, you're on 1.2. I must be. Alright. Oh, well. That's why I couldn't scan dash. Gotcha. I should scan him. Have a good night, buddy. Thanks for your help.
Come on, goddammit. Missed my shot. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking die. Yep. Yep. I can't fucking believe this. Are you kidding me? That doesn't actually say what version it is. Okay. Let's try again. And that is why you save often. Open, please. I could skip this. Oh! I can. Sweet. Come on. Absolutely trounced the first time around. That time it was a walk in the park. I don't get it. Oop. My ass is gonna go fucking save. One in the morning, more than 6 hours into this stream. Only missing two energy tanks. Because I didn't get him the second time around. All right, here we go. This is gonna suck. There's like... billion stages to this shit.
fuck kind of Metroid are you? A fission Metroid. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Motherfucker. Really? Okay. Completely un. Son of a bitch. Why did I bother? Alright, here we go.
A big ass Metroid Prime.
And it looks ridiculous. Phazon producing. These include Ultra Frigid Breath, Multi-Missile, Snare Beams, and Particle Wave Projectors. Its massive strength and barbed carapace make it lethal in melee combat. Recommend maximum firepower when engaging this enemy. Cool. See how badly I get wrecked. Pretty badly. Phase 2 of this fight is what really sucks. Thank you. What are we picking this time? No, wrong button. Starting to piss me off. Come on, buddy. Wasn't dead though. That's a problem.
Oh boy.
Thank you.
Crater collapse imminent. Evacuate immediately.
Look at them graphics.
From a GameCube. GameCube.
The discs are like that big. Thank you everybody so much for joining me on this journey. I am gonna end the stream right here. And next time y'all see me, I'm either gonna be in the fusion suit in this game, or maybe I'll start up Metroid Prime 2. Not quite sure yet. Thanks again. Take care.